Good evening, Tantri.
Yeah.
This is regarding to that Dr. Khairuddin, Plantation and Industries Minister. Police said that they found that no surveillance or observation order was issued. So, can you know why did the MOH issue the form 14B to Dr. Khairuddin upon arrival? And if Dr. Khairuddin wasn't given a phone quarantine order, then why did MOH come up in 1,000 ringgit, and why did he pay, and what was the fine for if he didn't come in at all?
Okay, I just received the Kenyataan media as well. So I read the Kenyataan media, and the police have done the investigation, and the AG have came up with the press statement. But more importantly, I think please refer to my response I gave during the press conference during the Q&A on the 25th of August 2020. It still stands. What I said during the press conference, I was asked the same question, and on the 25th August, I already made a comment on the issue. So I think the police already have investigated, and the AG as well have given the press media. But more importantly is for us, the frontliners, to make sure that we follow and comply to the SOP in terms of to execute our services to the public. And you know, if, that's a reminder for all of us to make sure that we comply to our SOP when we provide our services to the public. Thank you.